热身赛金州勇士交手沙加美杜国王，国王新赛季第一场热身赛，当然要一起关注新队员六届全明星 DeMar DeRozan 的表现。而 DDR 来到新球队，似乎没有适应上的问题，用招牌中距离包办国王开赛前两个进球，个人第一节四次出手全部把握，单节拿下十分。不过勇士首节的发挥也不在话下，当家球星 Stephen Curry 手起刀落，第一节两记三分出手稳稳命中，带领勇士取得31-27领先。进入第二节，两队维持高命中率的进攻节奏，国王另外两大球星 De'Aaron Fox 和 Domantas Sabonis 皆有贡献，全场各得11分。沙加缅度上半场共4位球员得分上双， DeRozan 则是用6投6中的表现，仅打上半场就摘下15分。而湾区大军则是下起3分雨，外线多点开花，其中新来的射手 Buddy Hill 更是准到不行，前两节100%命中率，整场上场19分钟 ，Field Goal 9投8中，一举轰下全场最高22分。如此表现，应该可以弥补勇士球迷对 Klay Thompson 的想念。半场打完，双方2分差距，热身赛嘛，下半场两队换上替补为主的阵容，而勇士依旧持续3分连发。夸张的是，勇士全场3分出手多达52次，飙进28球，用5.4%命中率轰进28记3分，比队史例行赛正式纪录还多1球，真可以说是大家都准到不行。Stephen Curry 全场得到13分 ，Jonathan Kuminga 得16分，另外一位新同学 De'Anthony Melton 攻下16分。中场勇士就在3分弹入以下的准度表现带领下，122-112击败国王，勇士收下热身赛2连胜。
美国职篮热身赛，金州勇士客场出战沙加缅度国王，面对上季附加赛将他们淘汰的国王，金州大军展现出总教练 Steve Kerr 季前说的增加团队3分出手，全场外线出手52次，命中28球，创下 NBA 热身赛史上单场最多3分进球纪录。其中夏季转队来到勇士的 Buddy Hill 以及 De'Anthony Melton 更从板凳出发，合力贡献10记3分，也让大家感受到金州大军对新赛季有备而来。
Yeah, you know.Being able to space the floor and shoot with our ball movement is key to create good, you know, good offense. Like you said, Buddy, he's been shooting the ball at a high level, you know, his whole career. De'Anthony Melton, you know, healthy now, able to, you know, stretch the floor. BP, Brandon Podziemski, we want him to take open shots when he has looks. Draymond, we want him to shoot. So, you know, we have to be able to have threats all over the floor.
暑假期间带领美国队夺下奥运金牌的勇士伊戈咖喱，这场比赛一甩前场对快艇时外线4投0中低迷，出场15分钟包含3记外线在内攻下15分。即将迈入职业生涯第16个赛季的他，也谈起自己新赛季对球队的期许。
I love playing, man. Like the work over the summer is hard. You have to maintain that commitment to preparing yourself to, you know, play at a high level. And you know, once you get through that and you lay the groundwork, the season is fun. Like, you know, competing with my guys, trying to chase, you know, another championship. You know that the ball is going to stop bouncing at some point. And for me, like, I love this environment. I love being out there on the floor. So.
36岁的咖喱大神，这个暑假依旧用自己的顶级外线能力让世人们感到惊艳。不过，在季前总管问卷调查当中，年度最佳控卫确实由 Luka Doncic 以37%的投票率拿下，击败从2015年起9连霸的咖喱。同时，外界也认为休赛季勇士虽然将板凳深度补足，不过因为 Klay Thompson 的离队，团队除了咖喱之外，二号的得分点却打上一个大问号，因此没有人能够跳出来扛起得分重责大任。新赛季的勇士将不被看好成为夺冠劲旅。反观国王，虽然在这场比赛输球，不过他们休赛季透过3方交易换来 DeMar DeRozan， 小试身手15分钟，以6投6中100%命中率攻下15分。相信这样的表现，假设能延续到开季，对于缺乏关键时刻得分手的国王将会有相当大的帮助。
Nah, I mean I worked my butt off this summer, man, more than ever. You know, and coming into this training camp, working my butt off, but I just wanted to come ready. where, you know, guys could count on me to just go out there and compete, you know, so it wasn't surprising anything for me. I worked my butt off every single day, you know, so, you know, it just felt good just to get out there and play.
回顾国王上个赛季的表现，当家主控的 Aaron Fox 打出生涯年场均 26.6 分 5.6 助攻，保持良好的水准。中锋 Domantas Sabonis 则有 19.4 分 13.7 篮板，还在季中创下连续54场双十的 NBA 新纪录，并连两年入选年度第三队。不过国王在竞争激烈的西区，最后却在附加赛落败，没能闯进季后赛，因此他们也在暑假补进中距离教科书 DDR， 期盼他稳定的得分能力能够让球队在新赛季走得更远。未来体育台综合报道。
俗话说得好，出色的控球后卫带你上天堂。新赛季马刺的天才状元 Victor Wembanyama 或许最能体会这句话，因为在球队加入了资深指挥官 Chris Paul 之后，两人联手的首场热身赛，这流畅的连线就让球迷们十分有感。保罗这战三次助攻，有两次是传给班马，让他轻松攻下11分9篮板。赛后各自都认为合作很愉快。
I mean, being on the court with him certainly feels like.You know, he's got things in control, so reassuring a little bit. And it's one more teammate, you know, I can rely on in a tough moments or in a doubt moments, you know, so it's only positive.
I'm sure a lot of y'all have been around a long time. Used to be a month-long training camp.We had three, four practices. You know what I mean? So you got to figure it out on the go. And I think that's what's cool about playing with somebody as good and smart as Vic. You know, we was running out to the court at halftime. We were talking and he was like,You're going to see quick, I learn fast.
有了 CP3 的辅佐，相信文班亚马将很有机会迎来一个大跃进的赛季。在日前公布的总管票选报告中，他不只被看好能拿下年度防守球员，还是70%以上球队愿意投资的舰队基石。而同样在新球季要迎来新气象的，还有尼克新同学 Carl Anthony Towns。热身赛的主场首秀 KAT 打出存在感，缴出25分、12篮板，虽然三分线外7投仅。一中还要多调整，但能站上麦迪逊花园广场，就让从小是尼克迷的他相当兴奋。
I'm happy that the way it went today, the way that it's gonna be tough nights where I'm just not shooting well, especially at the Garden. You know, obviously the pressure is different, but you know, show mental toughness to the fans and teammates that even when things are not going well, I'll pick it up on either the defensive end or just find a groove sooner than later in the game.
看来初来乍到的唐唐很期待把握每一次出赛机会，给新。队友、新球迷好印象，但另一头已经在联盟打滚第22年的詹皇就不一样啦。湖人隔天要做客公路 ，LeBron James 却发推文抱怨，表示为何要大老远飞去密尔瓦基，就只打这么一场比赛。当然，这赛程是有点硬啦，但人红是非多，看来老詹这发言又要掀起一番风波。